need a board, your cage, drills, and screws. So now I'm just putting a hole in the connector using the drill bit. Then putting the cage on the wood, putting the connectors back on the bottom. Then I put the screw in the hole that I made and screwed it in, kind of at an angle. And I just did it to the rest of them and it looks good.
You miss me? I miss all of y'all. Ooh.